नमस्ते डिवाइन फ्रेंड्स।
सो सर, टुडे आई वांट टू आस्क अ क्वेश्चन व्हिच इज व्हाट इज फियर एंड हाउ डू वी रिकॉग्नाइज इट।
फियर इज हैविंग ए वेरी वेरी बिग बिग कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी। We look the fear as the negative, but it's not only negative. Because of fear, we still exist. Without fear, we do so many dangerous things and we kill ourselves. Because of fear, we hold ourselves back. So fear not only the negative aspect. And how we can recognize our fear? So, no, not much anything needed to recognize it. It's available to us in day-to-day life. The way we are living, we know what is fear and what it is going to cause us to make us fear. We know, clearly we know. How we can come out of it is the challenging. First, we have to find the comfort zone within ourselves. That is the key. For example, you want to climb high, then you get the fear. That is your fear, climbing high. Then you know it very well, you start climbing. Or you want to think you are going to climb, the fear start coming. You no need to do physical act climbing. Just you are thinking, your friends are all going to the hiking height, you want to go. Just thinking of it, the fear going to take place, isn't it? So fear is purely a psychological and hereditary with our genes, with our human tendency as a feeling, it is there, much more complexity. How you can come out? You think of it, then the fear catch, or you come out of it, you start climbing. You go 2-3 step comfortably, 5th, 7th step, you start getting fear. Stop there. No need to push. That's your comfort zone. Take a breath. Make yourself comfortable. Take a inhale from nose deeply. Fill your stomach. Here we hold all our fear. Just release it. If you do for a minute, 2 minutes, then you start gathering again a new kind of inspiration within you. Then again you take one more step ahead. Then again it will come. Again breathe. So always we have to find our comfort zone to come out of the fear. Straight away you cannot go and kill the fear. No. Because it's psychologically we are trapped down with it. Nothing is there as fear and coming like a dragon or the evil sucking us. No. We are cultivating within us. That's why the actual climbing is not going to take place. The fear will taking place. Why? It's not evil. We are cultivating within us. So we have to reprogram ourself. So that is the first thing. How we can reprogram? Whenever you find this is fear, entering into dark room, creating a fear to me, then you just sit and do the breathing. Once you take breathing, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, you can find the comfort zone. The comfort zone is very, very important to come out of the fear. Today, this meditation, what we are going to do, we are going to support for our meditation today. Okay? So for this, whenever you get the fear within you, you just go with it and listen to this sound and take a few, inhale from nose, exhale from mouth. And once you find your comfort zone, then again you start your adventure, maybe going whatever the fear is challenging you, you are going to come out of it. This is the only way. You have to, we always look answer from outside, how we can kill our fear. But we are always cultivating within us. We can get a suggestion from outside, okay, you do like this, you can kill the fear. You can kill and again you can cultivate two more. So that is how we made out. That's our pattern. First we have to understand. To understand, the comfort zone is very, very important. Okay, so now I want you to sit comfortably and take a few deep breaths. Close your eyes. Connect to your breath. How beautifully you are inhaling and exhaling. Listen everything without any judgment. And forgive everybody and forget everything. Don't hold anything within you. When you find the fear within you, breathe with it, take a deep inhalation. Deep exhalation from the mouth. Keep on inhale from nose and exhale from mouth. And visualizing all your fear, your exhaling from the mouth. शांति शांति ही। स्लोली स्लोली कम टू द नॉर्मल ब्रेथ। Feel the change within you. How beautifully you changed, transformed within you. Feel the divine flow. Take a few deep, deep breaths and take your time to open up your eyes. Divine blessings.